We believe there's another way. We know mobility can do more than just move us around the world, but enable us to reach for more beyond. TOG is a reality born in Türkiye, where people, cultures, and ideas have blended for centuries. Driven by curiosity, determined to create new connections, we are bringing our hospitality heritage together with cutting-edge technologies inspired by you, made for you. We are creating a world empowered by seamless experiences, shaped by innovations for a sustainable future, enriched with bold possibilities, by experimenting with the very notion of mobility. It is here where we reimagine the future of the way we move, where we can go anywhere, with anything, and be who you want to be. Because we believe in a wonderful new way. TOG. Together Beyond.
Dear press members, please welcome Gürcan Karakaş, CEO of TOG.
Sehr geehrte Damen und Herren, wir begrüßen Herrn Gürcan Karakaş, CEO von TOG.
Herkese merhaba. Was für eine Freude, Sie hier in München begrüßen zu dürfen. In Anbetracht der internationalen Presse würde ich gerne meine Präsentation in Englisch weitermachen. So, hi to everyone. We are here together to give you a glimpse of where we stand and what we are striving for, and also what are the next steps. So let me start with our day one vision. From day one onwards, we were fighting for the fact that the world needs more than a car. So the more than a car simply comes from the changes in the megatrend-driven technology side and user expectation side. So the mobility from A to B turns into a new experience, into a living space, because living spaces are melting together. And the companies able to this kind of technologic melting processes must be more than a car company, so technology companies. So let's have a look to our shareholders, because this shareholder structure is the first enabler of building the ecosystem. We have the Anadolu Group with the fast-moving consumer goods retailing in the region, active in 20 countries. We have BMC active in the field of commercial vehicles and also in the defense industry. So, and at the same time, one of the major players in the green steel investments in the entire world. So Turkcell is the neighborhood's biggest, largest, leading telecommunication provider, including fintech, insurtech solutions. Zorlu, another conglomerate from mining to household appliances, brown goods, and also in the mobility field. So last but not least, the largest NGO, non-governmental organization of Turkey, the Chamber of Commerce and Industry. So having said this, of course, additionally, we are working since day one again with the best ones all over the world, the best ones either number one or the number two in their fields. So, I mean, from the gas and dust cloud of the mobility ecosystem, meanwhile, we have built three business verticals. So those three business verticals are, first one is the smart mobility devices, the second one is the digital experience platforms, and the third one is the clean energy solutions. So the overarching initiative for all of them is our true zero approach. So as ambitious as every target we have, here we aim to be the carbon net zero company in the mobility sector, probably the first one in Europe by the year of 2035. Let me give you with the first vertical some highlights. So it's a native born battery electric vehicle. It's a smart device We call it the smart device because it has been designed from the very beginning as a consumer electronics product. The very first pre-ordering in Turkey has led to 177,000 serious orders to pre-orders, so that it was at that time a kind of a world record. So the first year delivered 20,000, and we continued our success so that we are right now more than 70,000 running in the field successfully. So on the other side, if you look to the market segmentation and market achievements, from day one on, market leader in the electrification, in the field, and also in the SUVs, and we have been the car of the year at the same time. And this second vertical, digital experience platform, dear guests, is what we clearly differentiate from all the classical automotive OEMs. This is where the consumer electronics approach is counting, and right again, from the early days, we started scanning the startups because we need for this world gamification, smart contracting, all the derivatives of cybersecurity and artificial intelligence, which are normally not available in the automotive industry. So out of the 1,500 startups we have scanned, already onboarded 50 of them, and this application, the TrueMore application, how we call it, this digital experience platform turned into a 3 million download and 850,000 times active using. So again, awards, awards, awards. But for two awards, we are quite proud of, because this is about the payment systems. This is about tokenization. And for this achievement, we received as a non-banking company twice awards for our solution. So last but not least, clean energy solutions. Probably the next 10 years issue for the entire world, access to energy and storing energy. As a natural extension of our business, we have installed in Turkey and right now also intending to go abroad, charging stations. Ultra-fast charging stations, 100% renewable energy is being charged there from day one. Syro battery solutions. Again, from the very beginning of our early production, we have our own battery solutions, and also moving into, together with TrueZero and Syro, in the TrueZero approach to 2035 confidently. So let me move to the next phase. And this is about how we live the future right now. You know, there is an inflation about the use of artificial intelligence, and we are introducing with our new model same time a collaboration, a strategic collaboration, which we have finalized together with Microsoft. Together, we call it GenAI. So GenAI is the basic design of a living space artificial intelligence support. So it's unified, it's integrated, it's seamless, and provides the user the experience they need. At the same time, we are building the required ecosystem for this artificial intelligence world, because if you look to that, it requires a kind of an agentic AI infrastructure, so which is understanding the context, learning continuously, and on the other side, all the microservices, hardware and software, they are integrated and working seamlessly. If you can do this, if you do it right from the beginning on a white paper, and they are, again, at the end, resulting into an invisible flow of the experience, what we call zero-touch UI, so touchless UI, if you want that way. So the applications, because of the time constraints, I would simply mention two of them, from the manufacturing facility to increase the efficiency and quality of our products, to the help center, what we call the Talk Care. We are using it, and just imagine it as an AI, agentic AI, who knows already thousands of papers, of documents, of the knowledge, and millions of calls and cases which have been resolved and has the knowledge of the remaining world. So since 2.5 years, 30 months, we are experiencing in all those three fields the joy of being the market leader, and now it's the moment to move to bring this knowledge to the European world, starting with Germany. So at this time, our chairman of our board is together with us, and I would like to kindly ask Mr. Chairman to be on stage together with us. Mr. Torsielli, would you please join us to the stage?
Kıymetli misafirler, saygıdeğer basın mensupları, bizim için stratejik olarak çok önemli olan bugün de bizlerle birlikte olduğunuz için hepinize teşekkür ediyorum. Türkiye'de üretilen birçok araç aslında yıllardır Avrupa yollarındaydı. Şimdi ise kendi markamızda yeni bir yolculuğa çıkıyoruz. Hem T10X'in hem de ilk defa burada görücüye çıkardığımız yeni aracımız T10F'in Almanya ve Avrupa pazarlarına hayırlı olmasını diliyorum. Gelin şimdi bu heyecana hep birlikte ortak olalım.
Fazlasıyla tanışmaya hazır mısınız? Çünkü şimdi TOG Almanya'da.
I'm not sure if this is visible. It's already visible. It's great. So this is a very exciting moment for us. To our knowledge, it's the first time that a newcomer has received 2x5-star for 2 new vehicles at the very first instance. And thank you. And our motto, Life Matters, is valid here as well. So we proudly announced today the world premiere of T10F. The sales start, the pre-orders will start on 15th of September in Turkey. And then we start 2 weeks later the pre-orders of T10X and T10F in Germany. I would like to invite again Mr. Chairman, our board members, to have a family picture here. It's much better. Hayırlı olsun. Ah! Yeah, you see. May I please invite our brand ambassador? So exciting that I almost forgot it. Kenan Bey, sir. Teşekkür ediyoruz. This is the handsome guy on the movies. Well, but there is one more thing we need to do because he's very good in taking selfies. So maybe he can do that for us as well. Yes, please. So, thumbs up, please. Şöyle. Talk. Together. Together. Thank you. Olmadı. Ha, evet, evet. This one is good. This way as well. Yok yok, siz böyle çekin. Tamam, peki. Perfect. Teşekkür ediyoruz.
Yürekten tebrik ediyorum. Gerçekten tebrik ediyorum.
Thank you. Hep beraber. Together.
Hep beraber.
Ben de bunu kullanıyorum. Beni buraya istediler. Teşekkür ederim, sağ olun. Başkanım.
Für mehr Videos einfach abonnieren.